She viewed ethnic cleansing, famine, and genocide as direct threats to her furniture.